students walk into this classroom and they don't feel like they're at a high school. When they walk into this classroom, they feel part of something that's real, that they can actually learn in high school and take with them for the rest of their lives.
The room that they designed is supposed to be like an Apple developer, you know, dev shop. So you can really get a taste of what it's like to, you know, work as an Apple developer in the future.
Since this is our very first experience with practicum with Mobile Makers, we were brainstorming in class about how we were going to find internships. And a couple of my students said, we have some friends at Vista. And so they connected, and what happened is a teacher's dream.
Traverse is a peer-to-peer rental marketplace that allows users to virtually rent or lend anything within their community. With Traverse, you can A, conveniently find and rent the products you need by local businesses and people, as well as B, lend out your own valuable items with people around you safely and conveniently.
The Mobile Makers and Accelerator are part of the same Uncharted Learning program. And so when we were building out our application, we were approached by our teacher, and she said, hey, I know this great group of developers in Cedar Park, Texas, who are also part of the Uncharted Learning program. You should definitely contact them. I think they'll do a great job for you. And so from then, it was, you know, a few meetings of just getting a general layout of what the app is going to be like, what we wanted out of the application, and then from there was getting right to work, and so far it's been great.
Aiden, good job. These are your business partners.
Of course. Yes.
I definitely thought You looked way shorter than Zoom.
Oh, wow, I'm hurt. He's definitely taller, too.
I will say, I thought Aiden was going to be a little bit shorter, just from the Zoom calls, but no, yeah.
Working across campuses, it's been a bit difficult ever since we've been contacted, like I think back in November, December. We very much had to deal with, like, how do we communicate across a distance.
Last year, everyone was virtual, and it was similar to that, except that you're actually in school, but they're working in Vista Ridge, we're working in Cedar Park.
So I think we ended up using Slack and using Zoom for meetings every now and then, like Thursday and Friday. That was very, very important for us to understand the game plan for how we were going to go into the very next like week or so.
A lot of people work remote nowadays, and this is very similar to that. You know, the average Zoom meeting is give updates on how the app is going and what you need to complete and stuff like that.
Right.
And we need views, which is Swift UI views.
Right, yeah. But
you guys are young developers, obviously. I think you guys exceeded our expectations, especially at like us all being high schoolers. I think we've worked very professionally and we've collaborated in such a great way.
On our side of the perspective, we were also trying to like work with other business people to try to see if we could engage in some sort of project. And I think we really like got a really good steal with you guys. I mean, you guys had like instantly a brand image that we could work off of. You guys had ideas about how to create something like effective and how to actually like be very logical in the process of designing something and moving forward with a product that's actually going to be coherent in the real world. So I think this entire experience like across the campuses between both them and us has been like a very, very important contributing to experience in the real world, because obviously this is something that's going to be happening. This is very good practice for like what's going to happen eventually in our careers. And so yeah, I'm just very appreciative that we ended up having this partnership between these two schools. Yeah.